Hey, this is Dennis Kreiss, and this is the shack that Dennis built, and today I'm going to show you an update on my garden. We are going to see what is in Susan's garden, because, wow, we got that awesome-looking drip irrigation system, as they call it, and so we're going to tell you what's in our garden. Go ahead, tell us what you got here.
Walla Walla here.
Walla Walla onions.
Onions. And more Walla Wallas over here.
Okay. Now, why did you put them in two different places? You like a lot of onions?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, sure. These are beets. And these are beets. I planted these later.
Different kinds, the same
kind?
No, they're
the same, but I just planted them in different times.
And then over there, you got under the ground, you got potatoes.
Oh, I have potatoes under there, yeah.
Yeah, huh?
And then celery over here.
Celery over there.
And then...
What's that?
What? That is a summer bib lettuce.
Yep.
That needs to go.
Oh, you got some kind of trees growing there.
That's last year,
ooh,
yeah.
Last year. What is that, onion?
That's an onion.
Wow, that's big already.
Yeah, and the strawberry.
Strawberry, got a couple of strawberries. Not too many.
Four.
We're not going to get very many strawberries out of that, are we?
They grow. They come right back.
And then this is from last year. This is
last year's mint.
Mint from last year.
You can't kill it. There's more bib here. Lettuce. And in here is more potato.
More potato in there.
Mm-hmm.
And then look at this, man. This is here from last year. It kept on growing.
Rhubarb.
Oh, let's open that up and look at that. You can see the... You can kind of see it looks like rhubarb. Oh, is it?
It's time to harvest.
I thought it grew tall.
No. Wasn't
the rhubarb that we always had when I was a kid grew tall. What do I know? More onions?
This is a green onion.
You're like an onion person.
And, well, you can freeze them. And then this is red onion.
Yeah?
And this is last year's.
Last year's. Nice little onion there. And then we got the planters over here.
Lettuce over here. We have slicer tomatoes, Harrison tomato, Carolina Gold, and cherry tomato.
Uh-huh.
That's what Shaken wanted. And we have snow peas here. I'm going to get him to crawl up the fence here.
Oh, nice. Crawling up the fence.
Spinach over here.
And we got our ducks over there. Look at that. We're growing ducks. And and our chicken. What's our chicken's name?
Rooster. Oh, Pretty Boy.
Pretty Boy. There's Pretty Boy. He thinks he's a duck. Doesn't hang around with the chickens, he hangs around with the ducks.
And then we have cilantro.
Cilantro. Then over here on the ground, we have...
Mixed lettuce.
Mixed lettuce. Ooh, what's eating these things?
I don't know. I have maybe slugs or something.
Okay, but well, what are they?
That's red cabbage.
Red cabbage. They like red cabbage.
And these are cucumbers made into pickles. Same with... No, excuse me. Those are not cucumbers.
I didn't think they were. I didn't want to contradict you, but I think those are peppers.
Those are peppers. Those are mixed peppers.
Peppers.
Different colors.
You got your...
These are
here we go.
Well, I had cucumbers over there. These are the cucumbers.
Cucumbers.
That's a different kind. That's a different kind there. And these are homemade... These are to make pickles.
All right. Well, we got more space in the garden.
No, we don't.
We need to plant more.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Nope.
All right, so, and then we got these beautiful flowers over here. What are these?
Lavender.
Lavender.
No, I mean violet.
All right, say, this is the shack that Dennis built.
This is the shack that I built.
And I'm gardening in it. Say, I'm gardening in it.
I'm gardening in it.
So this is the shack that Dennis built. Thanks for watching.